Hello, this is Crossens Pumping Station, which was built in the 1960s. Excess rainfall that falls in the local area is pumped out to sea by this pumping station, and the station protects approximately 600 houses in the South Auckland Banks area.
There are currently four diesel engine driven pumps in the pumping station, and these will be replaced as part of the £4.9 million project to refurbish the whole site.
In the autumn we'll begin the refurbishment project of the pumping station, and I want to give people the last opportunity to see the diesel engines before they're replaced. In order to do this, we're holding an open day on the 19th of August, where we'll be carrying out tours around the pumping station. These will start at 2:30 and go through to 6:30 in the evening.